emotions while gaming can actually be a good thing. So let's go over how to harness that emotion to empower your gameplay.
My experience with players when they're obviously practicing or have just come off the stage is that they are going to be full of emotions because whether they've won and they're happy or they've just lost and they're completely devastated. And I think something that we need to really focus on is giving them a space to be able to express that and hopefully help them understand it and hone it and use it for something better later on in the future.
Emotion is a big topic of conversation among people who are training and asking questions like, oh, how do I handle my tilting or my raging or my anger or my frustration when I'm in game? And it's also a topic of comparison between like female and male gamers. I know there's a lot of strange statements out there like women can't play games because they're too emotional or some weird things like that. Patently not true, by the way.
Emotion is not a female thing. Emotion is an essential part of the human experience. To not have an emotion means you are missing out, so put it in play.
My demystification of emotions is that they're not controllable. You have to focus on controlling your action to your response to your emotions, which is really what defines who you are, and whether or not you're going to cycle up into some insane emotional state, or whether you're going to just let the emotion hit you, respond correctly to what your goals are in the game, not necessarily what your body's telling you to do, and then let them pass.
Choosing a valued behavior over an emotionally driven one. That's where you can really start putting in control into your play and using your emotion to fuel that play rather than just trying to cast it aside and kind of create a distraction for yourself in the process.
A clap, a slap, but more importantly, kills aplenty for Counter Logic Gaming.